harbor of Ullapool. And that boat behind me there is headed off to the Outer Hebrides, to the island of Lewis and Harris, and to the town of Stornoway, Scotland. A small island village out in the Outer Hebrides. Riverside path here in Ullapool. I figured I'd do a little exploring. Waiting for our friend Jamie to come back and tow us to the shop so we can get those tires fixed. We had a nice night in the Caledonia Hotel in Ullapool. Made it back safe and sound by about 10:45, so bit of an ordeal, but like I said, could be worse places to break down in the world than beautiful Ullapool. Jamie, our tow driver last night, is from. About 10 miles away from Applecross, which will be like a tiny village right on the end of the land looking out over the water.
Shed over there, yeah, so nice.
You like this now? Oh, Ken, okay, yeah, thank you.
My friend is taking for us a shot, so could you please, my friend, can you show us the back of us? Can you move? There he goes.
Yeah,
can you show it now that way? There he goes. He looks professional, my friend.
Yeah.
There he goes.
There we go. You got a
director. I wonder how much he's gonna charge us after this.
arrived here in Applecross.
Applecross is so beautiful. Wow, so nice.
See? It's pointing west.
So nice in here, but it's so cold. Can you shut the sun? No?
Huh? I'm going towards the sun.
Oh, okay. Here we are. We have a creek. What's the name of this?
Crack milk?
No, the name of the town is the I always forget the name.
Applejacks?
Apple Cross.
Apple Crust.
Apple
Cross.
Mountain.